terrorista.
Harlem Shake.
Say 30 seconds to just go nuts.
To go full retarded.
Full retarded!
So, what's gonna happen tomorrow is ADP will be hosting our own Harlem Shake right here at the 6th floor, 1:30 p.m. So we want to see you. A lot of you have been asking like, what should I bring? What should I wear? How am I gonna dance? And let's run through all the things that you have to do or what you're supposed to do for tomorrow. Shit, I off the lights. Okay, what to bring? Wow, I just said it. Bicycle cones, ice cream cones, tables, chairs,
Speedos,
bikinis, Yasmin, outfit, shoes, stuff like that. Bring Evans. You have to bring Evans. That's like the most important thing. Bring Evans, he's not here. Mr. Ho is going to be partying with us. Okay, next. What to wear? I really have to stop doing that. Yes, me. What to wear?
Well, you can wear anything. You can be half naked. You can wear speedos. You can wear pretty much anything.
You can
wear
bikinis,
guys. Wear bikinis, please.
So that's all we have to say about Harlem Shake. It's happening 1:30 p.m. tomorrow. Tomorrow is a Wednesday, and it's at a break time. So we expect to see you,
special guest, Evan Moore.
You, Evan Moore, Mr. Ho, probably,
Mr. David
will be there.
Yeah.
And if enough of you come, Miss Naini will join as well.
Mm-hmm. If more of you come, Najib will come.
So we have hope to see you. If you're an ADP student, we want to see you there tomorrow.
So please do come.
Think of your children.
See ya.
The Harlem Shake.